All right, here we are in the trailer of the one and only Rodney Williford. Congratulations on your 2016 fourth place finish. But Rodney, you being a three-time champ, I'm sure you're aiming for a little more this year, huh?
Yeah, we're gonna try. Last year we were just getting a handle on the new bike and made some good progress toward the end of the year. So this year we came out strong. So hopefully we can just keep it up and make a bid for the championship this year.
What do you think about the state of the class? Joey has departed, but still a lot of tough, hungry racers out there in the Pro Street class looking to step up.
Yeah, you got a lot of guys that are making big progress over the off season and coming into this season. So I think it's gonna be fun for everybody, challenging. You know, it's tough not having Joey out here because I'd like to be racing against him. You know, that always is a good rivalry, and it always pushes me to, you know, try to be the best that I can. So, but I know he's doing bigger and better things right now, so I'm happy for him.
Awesome. Well, congratulations and good luck this season.
All right, thanks a lot.
Former three-time champ, Rodney Williford.